Hello. I have filmed multiple vlogs so far, which you don't know because if I'm posting this, those are posted. It is Christmas tree tagging day. It's not Thanksgiving yet. It is, I still have fall decor up. What day is it? I don't know what day. Oh, it's the 10th, November 10th. So we're gonna go tag our Christmas tree, just pick it out, and then we will go get it after Thanksgiving. I don't know what day. Maybe Black Friday, maybe not. Because I work through the night on Black Friday, so that kind of sucks. But I need to change because I am kind of dressed up right now because I went to an LDS church today, which was a different experience. It was kind of what I expected because I watch multiple YouTubers that are LDS, so I have like heard them talk about things. I went with family friends, Luke and Laura, and their kids. Their kids have friends that go to this Mormon church that are Mormon. They go to the LDS church. So they had like a kids program today where the kids do the sermon. So we just went for that just to see what it was like. So that was fun. But anyway, so I'm kind of dressed up from that. So I need to change into comfy clothes that I can traipse around a muddy Christmas tree farm in because we're going to pick out our tree. So, which also means it's been 3 years, I think, that I've been vlogging because my first ever vlog was while we were tagging our Christmas tree. So, I think it's called like Christmas tree tagging excursion or something. I may have named them all that though. I don't know. I think this is my fourth time vlogging it. Maybe it's my third time. I think it's my fourth. I'll check that.
Hey, Margs, you can't come.
Get the Christmas music bumping.
No,
in here. Dad farted in here.
No, I farted outside and it followed me in.
You're not gonna do your lip syncing?
Nope.
It does smell weird in here.
I farted and brought it in.
We're going to get it. Nope, not to get it. We're going to tag our Christmas tree.
Luke had a voice crack in last year's vlog. He's gonna do his best to not voice crack in this vlog.
It's already changed.
Oh, look at that. Listen to that deepness.
If you don't believe us, refer to the vlogs from last year.
The only participant in this vlog. No one else is here.
He has to change his shoes because he didn't want the dirt in the front of his car. Oh, mom's up here. We got the ribbon. Does that affect? Oh, so they said there was a lot of wetness and rain, so it made a lot of trees be little. Does that have to do with why all of the trees were not pretty this year, like color-wise?
I don't know.
I thought he would know. He does the science stuff.
Setas,
if it's my height or only a foot taller, it's a no-go.
Well, you keep growing, Luke. We can't use you as a general standard of measure.
Look at the pretty trees.
If a tree is 5'3" or five, like.
Luke doesn't want a small tree because he doesn't want to have to put it up on a stand and then put. That one's too small, Mom. We had to put it up on a stand and put poinsettias around it the 1 year, and it was very pretty. The poinsettias made it beautiful. Luke hated it, so.
Her, though.
What have we got in here? This tree might come with a friend.
What if someone jumps out at us? Like, is there a sheep in there?
So it probably,
imagine
is there a sheep in there?
It's probably. Imagine a squirrel jumps out at you like Christmas vacation.
That was, wasn't that a raccoon? No, I'm sorry, I meant chipmunk. But it is a squirrel. It's very bare. Look right there, Luke.
Yeah.
You can see through it into the dead branches. This guy's cute. It's no. By the time you cut off that bad part there, oops.
Oh gosh, Mom. Are you kidding me?
That's bad, Mom. Do you see it from this side? Because by the time you cut off the thing,
put
it's
in the
we can never decide what the. Mom, it's not even good from this side.
It doesn't even have a front side.
Okay, fine.
That one looked good till we saw it doesn't have a bottom. I mean, it does, but. Listen, the trees are just missing things, okay? Oh, let's get this.
The person could sit in there.
It's somebody took a bite out of it. Other than that, it's like a nice. It looks so nice and full at the top. There's just that middle section. It looks like the skinny cow brand thing. Like,
its waist is like really small.
I really like this kind though.
Yeah. It does stick out for me here. But yes, this kind's nice. We just gotta make sure it's strong enough.
I just cut the toast out of this one and tuck it into that one. And then this one would not be quite so fat.
It's
an obese tree.
I don't think it's obese. It's actually got a growth. Because it's kind of dink, dink, dink. Oh, tripping over stump. Well, we're getting into the round ones.
What about this one?
Let's do it. Woo.
And it doesn't hurt.
We just gotta make sure it's got strong enough branches. It is. We gotta make sure it has strong branches though, because last year was. I don't know, we just need to pull on it a little.
The kind I like, nice and
cute. Got a weird gap at the top there.
Probably too small.
You know,
an imperfect tree is good for you. String your stuff up and you balance it.
This is too small.
Yeah, but like,
the best one so far was the first one I pointed out.
I want to inspect the one that Dad pointed out.
Yes. You what?
I want to inspect the one that Dad pointed out.
The
we didn't look
Dad
at it.
The one that Dad pointed out is probably the best one.
Wait, did we look at this one?
What about this one?
Is this the weird one?
This one's weird because it's like fat and too full.
It is fat, but I kind of like it. That one's pretty. This is the one Dad pointed out, Luke, because it's dying.
Good. And the she is dying already. Look, it's all yellow.
Uh-oh.
Can we just knock that off?
Is it diseased?
We're
all done. I don't know. It's a little spacey and scrawny there. But this side looks better-ish.
Wait.
There's one over here.
Well, what about the one
behind
you? You know, what about the one behind you? This one feels... I don't know. There's... What's this guy? He's a little sparse is the word. Couldn't find the word. Well, it was just a sticky thing. Luke found one.
Well, if it's perfect enough, we can put it up and if it's, the poinsettias underneath.
Yeah, the poinsettias underneath was really pretty, Luke. Do you need a refresher on what it looked like?
Yeah,
that might be a little too small. Like, some fat ones aren't bad, as long as they're tall enough, but the short fat ones, I don't know. Like, that's a bit much. Right. Oh, that one is perfect. It's so little, but it's very perfect. Look at it. It's so cute. Oh, yes, let's add a Christmas tree.
Nanny got a new tree, so she's getting rid of the tree.
Which was like a pain in the butt to put up, but it was very nice, and I will take all three trees because every inch of the house needs a tree. What, over there?
Uh-huh. Dad.
It's that not one pointy right at the top.
Well, we put something pointy
Mom,
at the top.
Mom, that is not a good tree.
Maybe at a different angle it'll be pointier. We can go. What do you say? What?
It looks like there's a lot of good trees over there, though.
As long as we cut it right.
We have a tendency to get trees that grow on a hill, so they're kind of slanted. So when we put it into the stand, it's slanted and weird. It's a bit of a problem.
Here I come. Luke says he found one. I'm coming. What? Stand on the other side of it. It's as tall as you. By the time we hack it in the right shape,
bigger than the other ones.
Yeah, but
like,
you're on the upper side of the hill.
Okay.
My point is, when we cut it straight, it's gotta be shorter.
It's super thin.
You can see right through
you
it.
You can't see right through it.
What about that one?
It's red. Kind of round.
Oh no. Yeah, no.
I don't know though. It doesn't look fair.
I feel like there's
whoa. No, this is the branches of last year. Look, they're flat. But it's a pretty shape, which is what the thing was last year. And we got it from over here last year. Oh, what are you looking? Oh, you're going for that one? No, that's weird.
Mom, I thought you were talking.
I thought you were talking about this one.
Oh, it's dying.
Isn't this the one we just talked about?
No, we were down there.
It's dying in the.
It's dying.
It's not good.
It's got peckers. A patch up there. Oh boy.
Okay. Oh, this one. This one's nice.
Okay, stop stroking it.
I don't know, gang.
Guys, I'm concerned.
Here we are again.
We weren't here before. We started way over there. And we've made it all the way over here. Luke said there's birds over there, and only over there, and I said they're circling something dead, like your soul.
Hey, the joke's old and not funny.
But anymore. I wasn't recording it.
I know. I like this one, it's not too dead. I mean, they're all gonna be dead.
That's as dead as the last one I touched.
No, it's not.
It's not?
Uh-uh. I mean...
It's so risky.
It's very skinny.
Can we come back later?
I thought you were swearing.
This is not Pottstown blue, I just want to say. That's like a blue green.
It's pretty close.
No. Let it go. Let it go.
Mom, you work at Pottsgrove and you're wearing Pottstown.
I'm not. That's what they tried to say the other night, and I wasn't.
I think we may have found it. It's very short. In this video, it doesn't look super short. Stand
oh,
next
nope,
to it.
Nope, it's dead.
There's like a couple. Orange spots.
It's dead.
The other ones had really orange spots.
It's here for now.
Well, wait,
did you write your name?
No, no, no. We'll have to come back for it then, Mom.
What are you doing?
No, we can't tag it right now.
Are you tagging this one?
We're
thinking about it.
We are going to compare with the ones over in that corner as well.
I will. What corner? We already checked.
We already were down there and you vetoed everything.
We were down there, Kate.
I know we were down there, but I thought Dad was saying they were taller, so I thought we were going to take a second look over there.
No, I told you which one. You said it's too thin. So
yeah, that specific one was too thin.
This one was yellow.
What?
It is. Like the
yeah, but not, like, that's just its color. It's not dying.
I'm walking down here.
Okay.
We need to make sure we know where this one is.
It's right by, it's like, oh crap, which one was it? This one?
This one, directly in front of that white door thing. Oh no, I have sap.
A lot of fool. Or a little fool. A lot of sap. Okay, yeah, it's the one that's like directly out from the barn. Okay. Here we come a caroling among the leaves so green. And here we come a wandering so fair to be seen. Let's see.
It's really dying. It's just that one spot, right?
I don't know how we know. But like over here, it looks so full because there's little branches that fill out the spot.
What about that one?
No, that one's worse. You can see through that one.
You can see through that one.
Dink. Look right there. Down. Bend.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got my blindfold. There's a bird box.
Luke's got jokes. Alright, the bottom there doesn't look as good.
No. I say,
Dad, just enjoy being in nature.
I was just gonna say that.
I have enjoyed it for about 40 minutes now.
This we're just getting our nature walk on.
Alright, where's the one?
You guys can go on bike rides with me and walks if you want.
Okay, Luke's gonna put the tag on it. We're tagging the tree. Gotta get the things. That's great.
I'd rather have it.
It's not a pretty one. I would like to point out that we do say that every year, and once we decorate it, we're like, oops. What do we, how do we hang anything here?
to the air.
No, see, you have an ornament goes here and hangs down right there.
We gotta hope it holds them up better than last year.
Oh yeah, I think it'll hold them up.
That's what I say about my bras too, but then
that's staying in.
What did she say about her bras?
I said, yeah, I think they'll hold them up. And Mom said, I say that every year about my bras or something.
Every year? Did you
say
every year?
I say that about my bras when I buy them. Yeah.
I'm trying to make it cutesy.
Here we go. That very nice. Sold to the clubbers.
Everyone's like, they settled.
Now everyone's like, they got the best tree on the place.
Unless you have a little apartment. There's tons of perfect, like, little apartment trees.
You know, I find it very nicely shaped. We walked by, like, this really bad tree, and someone tagged it.
Does that happen every year?
I know it happened
like
last year.
Fat one down there. I was like, oh, I guess they're into the round-looking
Lots trees. Of people are. There's multiple people I see on Instagram that I know who have round ones.
This one's, like, a perfect shape, but it's
To each
short.
Their own. I know. There's tons of perfect-shaped ones that are short.
And a lot of
That one's too short, I think.
It's definitely too short, but I'm not sure if it's too dead or not.
That does it. If it's, like, little enough for me to stand above it and hug it, it's...
Like, it's just too little, because its head is right there. This is very nice lighting. Oh, we should take a selfie, even though... Oh, Bryce and Seth are not here.